Back of East Germany, but now let's go to the ice surface and let's find Marina Pestova and Stanislav Leonovich, who are currently in third place after the short program. Very definite threat for gold and silver.
This is a fantastic overhead lift at the beginning. The twist dismount.
Fifth in the world last year, third in Europeans this year, and they look like they'll finish no worse than third here at the Olympics.
They're getting very strong competition from Magger and Bierstorf of East Germany. They're a fiery pair.
When he first saw her, it looked like somebody had stuck out of kindergarten class too early. Look at that.
You expect when you see them at first that she would be greatly outskated by her partner, but it's simply not the case. She has beautiful flow, tremendous strength despite her tiny size. Choreographically, it needs some variation. The lips are all coming down into that corner.
She wouldn't break an eggshell when she lands.
And her rotation is very, very fast. Multi-overhead lift with leg variation.
Whether it's in pairs or 5 minutes for the men or 4 minutes for the women, is about as tough a grind as there is in any sport. And if you wonder about it, all you have to do is stand by them and listen to them gasp for air as they finish a 5 minute show.
And it's particularly difficult in a warm arena such as this one to get very dried out. Triple slip twist right at the end.
Thank you. for